Our heart is a muscular organ which is protected by the rib cage. The heart is divided into four chambers. The two upper chambers of heart are called right atrium and left atrium. And the two lower chambers of heart are called right ventricle and left ventricle. Inferior vena cava and superior vena cava carry deoxygenated blood to the right atrium of the heart. Blood flows from the right atrium into the right ventricle through the open tricuspid valve. When the ventricles are full, the tricuspid valve shuts. Blood leaves the right ventricle through the pulmonary valve into the pulmonary artery for oxygenation. The pulmonary veins carry oxygenated blood to the left atrium. Blood flows from the left atrium into the left ventricle through the open mitral valve. When the ventricles are full, the mitral valve shuts. Blood leaves the left ventricle through the aortic valve into the aorta and to the body. And this is how the heart functions continuously. Thank you.